Larson works it over to Vince Dunn. Vince Dunn, the best playmaking defenseman that Seattle has. They've got a big defense corps, as we mentioned. Here's Ryan Donato into the offensive zone. Kicks it all the way in. The rebound put in for a score. Second straight game, Seattle strikes first. On the rush, Donato got around the end. It was able to create all kinds of havoc, and Sprong, for a second straight game, tallies the first goal.
As you see, watch Donato here. He comes in, and we talk about the rush ability of this team. Paul Smith kind of misses his check, doesn't quite get all of Donato, and here comes Sprong. Gets ahead, he gets position on Afanasyev. Right here, here comes Donato to the net. Saros is going to make the first save, and then Sprong comes in and taps home the garbage. 1-0 Kraken. Now let's see if they're challenging the referee.
Vince Dunn sweeps it up towards the line. Out to center ice for Sprong. Sprong hits the Jets. Tries to turn the corner. Wraparound try. Save made by Saros. Rebound Dunn. Right in front. Donato had a shot at it. Trying the left side again. The Kraken. Winberg winds it around for Tolvanen. Tolvanen has 13 goals for the Kraken. 5 on the power play. McCann looks for him. Gets it to him. Tolvanen. The shot. Score! Eeli Tolvanen strikes the former Predator, and he gives the Kraken a 2-0 lead.
This is what happens, and this is just good puck movement. They get through the seam here, that lane, but Tolvanen comes all the way from down low up high, and then just look what he does right here. He just pulls it in. He's going to walk right to the middle, and he's just going to rip it, and he's got net front traffic there. Wenberg gets in front of Saros, right in front of his eyesight.
Predators had only 3 shots on goal in the first period Thursday in their win over Seattle, but they had 20 shot attempts in the first. In the first period here today, only 7 shot attempts. So very different. So Nashville needs to change the tune. Barry around for Gross. Now Duchesne. Gross returns it to 95. Duchesne shot, tip, rebound, score! Tyson Barry beat his man to the rebound. And Nashville, just like that, has cut the lead in half.
Well, to start this period, not even 2 minutes in. And again, good puck movement. Just get it to the net. Nothing fancy. You got traffic there. And Tyson Barry streaking down the backside. Tomasino Glass doing work in front. And Barry finishes it off. Look at this. Slides right into the boards. Selly City. Big goal there by Tyson Barry.
Barry again, a shoulder shake. Couldn't get it around Tolvanen. And now a tough decision. Here comes Saros. It's a race for the puck. He gets there. It's picked up by Tolvanen. And Tolvanen scores. Oh, unfortunate play. Saros made the right decision, or else it would have been a breakaway. But it was a crafty play by Tolvanen to find the next pass.
And watch Saros. He's going to come out. He has a little bit of hesitation. Right now, if you're going to just, I would just fire this thing, and Tolvanen read it, went to the boards because Saros is obviously trying to keep that out of the middle of the ice. He's on his forehand. There's only so much space that he can get it to, and Tolvanen picks it up, corrals it.
So 2 goals for Tolvanen, 1 each for Barry and Sprong, and here we go in the third. Nashville just 11 shots on the scoreboard. He and Phil Tomasino working together with the veteran Matt Duchesne. That line scored the 1 goal. Glass able to get to the loose puck. Tomasino first man in. Off to Barry the trailer. That one tips, goal! Matt Duchesne, a beautiful redirect. And just like that, a lightning bolt for the Predators. It's 3-2.
Well, here, if you talk about winning battles, there's one on the corner. Cody Glass, Tomasino gets it to the outside. What we say, just get that puck to the net. Matt Duchesne is battling his way to the front right there, and then Barry just puts it. He does a little shimmy shake, opens up that lane. Simple, Matt Duchesne.
All right, well, as long as they call, let that go both sides, you got no issue with it.
Larson had it cranked. Stopped the shot. Instead to Dunn. Around the perimeter, Beniers got it back to Dunn. McCann closing in, sends it across, score. He waited out the Predators D. That was a great play by McCann. He knew he had UC Saros at bay.
Likeliest of goal scorers, but he opens up and he's sitting there waiting. Watch him sneak down the back door here. And look at that setup right there. Larson just gets lost in the shuffle, just sneaking into that quiet area. Look at that pass right under Trennan's arm. And then look at elevation right under the bar. That was a great shot by Larson.
Wennberg dumps it in. In the corner. To the point now, Borgen into the traffic. And a great rebound save on Schwartz. Sisson, Smith, Trennan. Great effort as always, but they haven't had much going offensively. Now a two-on-one developing. It's Beniers. Waits for the trailer. Give it go. Score. A two-on-one turned into a three-on-two. Perfect execution by Seattle.
And they've got speed, and this is a very deep team in terms of skill up and down their lineup. Not a ton of superstars, but look at that give and go right there. And rookie of the year favorite, Matty Beniers, finishes it off from a nice pass there from their leading scorer, Vince Dunn.
Favreau, Nashville will be back in action tomorrow against the Maple Leafs. That's no easy task. And now a two-on-one coming. Tomasino sends it across, saved by Grubauer. If they're going to come back and stay in the hunt.
Yeah, they're going to need a couple big wins.
Now Geeky powering his way to the net. Got all the way in. Stopped there by Saros. So 47 assists now for Vince Dunn on the season. Picked up in the expansion draft for the St. Louis Blues. So a lot of those guys from the expansion draft making contributions. Here's a steal made by McCann, and he buries it to the top corner. 6-2. So Nashville has had the roof cave in here in the third period since they made it 3-2.
And right here is just, you think you have a space there, but look at the structure. They're just waiting there. They're stationary in the neutral zone. They've got no reason to attack you. You see this play, reads right here, comes in, picks it off, and then off to the races there, and no chance.
Nashville has been stifled offensively. Here they come again, another rush. Bjorkstrand slides in, and a diving play by Gross to get back, and it's tipped over the shoulder of Saros. Another wave of Kraken came in, and the rout is on. It's 7-2.
And the opponent coming in here tomorrow. And this is a play. Saros makes the first save, and this is a second effort play right here. The puck's good play right there, and they just keep battling. No contact on this player right here. He's standing there, first one, second one, and that's it. You got to give him.
Scrum around, ends up on the stick of Tanev, who clear, and that will do it. So Grubauer comes in and earns the split for the Seattle Kraken.